2016 LMP2 champion in the WEC. You're here this year with Jackie Chan BC Racing, who couldn't have had a better finish to their 24 Hours of Le Mans last year. What do you think the chances are this year to be able to achieve a podium finish?
For sure, we are looking forward to this race. I mean, I won it 2 years ago with a different team. They won it last year, and they almost won the overall. So it's, for us, it's really it's a new challenge, but we are looking for this because everyone is looking at the team for the performance of last year. It's always great to talk about and anticipate the results because it's about 24 hours, we never know what's going to happen. For sure the team has done a incredible job in the first race. I know how strong they are and how well prepared they are, but we cannot accept whatever results. We are here to win the class, for sure. We are going to push for this. I think we have the strength to achieve this result. Then speaking about the overall classification, it's just a question mark. I mean, I cannot say anything for sure. It will be amazing to be on the overall podium like they have done last year, but I mean, we will see.
Very best of luck to you. Thank you.